Thank you, Charles, very much. You can see a picture here of a man who is holding a picture of a friend, I guess. And he is our special guest today on American Bandstand, Mr. Frankie Avalon. Frank, welcome. Nice to have you with us.
Nice to be here. Thank you.
You know, I have long wanted to ask you a question that has absolutely nothing to do with the scheme of things as far as business goes. But a while back in our family, we had a small complication, and I wasn't able to attend an affair you went to. We had a baby, thank goodness, and you went to a wedding that day, and it was a wedding of a friend. Miss Annette Funicello married Mr. Jack Gilardi, and how many thousand people were there?
I'd say there were about 2,000 outside the church there.
Were you a participant? Were you dressed up, or were you just in the back watching?
Oh, no, I was the usher, first usher for Jack Gilardi, and although a lot of people thought that I had married Annette, you know, so we had...
You mean people, ordinary fan type people?
People were congratulating me, you know.
Well, it doesn't rest too well at home when the wife is saying, who is that girl you just got married to last Saturday? That was several weeks ago. Was there anything unusual happen, or did it go smoothly?
No, I think it went very smoothly. Annette looked beautiful, and Jack was a nervous wreck, as he should have been. But they went to Acapulco, and it was a very nice affair.
That's where you had your honeymoon,
right? That's right. That's where you had yours.
Yeah, isn't that wild? Well, you got to watch out, that is. It's the warm climate, I don't know. Now, I read the other day there is a magazine, I think it's called, is it called Box Office?
That's right, Box Office. It's a trade magazine.
Of the motion picture industry.
Right.
This man, by the way, my good friends, is now, of all of the young performers in Hollywood, the third-ranking man in terms of box office in the industry. That's a fantastic coup. This has happened in a relatively short time. What does it do inside? Make you feel good, nervous?
It's a great feeling, Dick. Like you say, a short time. I've been making films now for the past 5 years, but since the Beach Party pictures have been coming out, and they've been doing very, very well, that it's given me that... That title now is being third box office, which is just great.
Well, before we skip to the Beach Party scene, you are making or have made, you'll have to clear me up, a picture with Bob Hope. Is it made?
Oh, yes, it's finished. It'll be out probably this summer, and it's called I'll Take Sweden, and it stars Bob Hope, Tuesday Weld, and I have a part in it, too.
Don't you play his son?
No, I play a guy who wants to marry his daughter, who is Tuesday Weld, but he isn't too keen on it because I don't have a job, and... I only have $1,200, which my grandmother left to me, and I think that's all the money in the world, so he doesn't want her to marry me, so he takes her to Sweden to forget.
Do you follow?
Oh, I get there, yes, sir.
Well, we don't want to ask you whether you get the girl in the end or not, but it's called?
I'll Take Sweden.
What for the fans here and I, who in particular look forward to probably the happiest movies in the world, the Beach Party series, have they got another one in the works?
Oh, yeah, we just finished another one, which is called... Now listen to this one, Beach Blanket Bingo.
When will this be out?
This will be out, it'll be out probably Easter.
Is Annette in this one?
Oh yes, Annette and myself.
You're paired together. Now, there are many people, Frankie, who have the idea because of the motion picture success and you work nightclubs and what have you, that you have forsaken recordings. Is this true?
No, not at all, Dick. In fact, I'm with a new recording company. The company is United Artists. And I have a record which has just been released. I guess it's about a week old or so. It's a song called Every Girl Should Get Married. And looks like it's going to do all right.
It's a nice thought. I like that.
Sometime or another, huh?
We'll look forward to it. And I want to thank you for dropping by.
Thank you, Dick. My pleasure.
Nice to see you again. Thanks.